learn about the power of gratitude. This is how we get to create the space and energy for our garden to blossom. We do this by finding all that we have to be thankful for in the present moment that is associated to our goal. We get to give thanks for the smallest of actions, including our watering can. You see, where gratitude resides, disappointment disappears, and nature will reward us with even more than we have asked for.